As they departed for the water, so my soul longed after you alone. You alone are my
just thank God for your miracle wherever you are. Thank God for your miracle. Thank God. Thank God for your miracle. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for your miracle. In Jesus' name. Listen, whatever that has been fighting your destiny is leaving you today. You were supposed to have arrived. I say you were supposed to have arrived, but there's a delay somewhere. That thing that is causing delay is leaving you right now. I say it's leaving you right now. That spirit that is causing delay is leaving you. That wicked demon is leaving you right now. Can you just lift up your hands? As you are here, any spirit, any evil effort, any plan of the enemy is under arrest right now. It's leaving you. I say it's leaving you. I say it's leaving you. In the name of Jesus. Those who were supposed to be something, it's like something is pushing them back, pushing them back. I say, I command that thing to leave you. Amen. I command it to leave you. Amen. I command that plan of the enemy to leave you.
Amen.
I command that enemy to leave you.
Amen.
I say out, I say out.
Out.
I say out.
Out.
Command that enemy.
Out, 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 out.
Command
out,
that out. Enemy.
Come out, 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 come out. Come out, 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 come out.
Come out, the enemy!
Out, 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 out. Come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Out, 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 out. Come out, 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 come out. Out, 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 out.
I command the enemy.
Come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Out, 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 out. Come out, 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 come out. Out, 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 out.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Listen to this. I'm going to come to you now. There. Whatever they put on you.
Amen.
So that you become a failure in life must come out right now. I say, whatever they put on you, in you, on you, in you, must come out right now. Whatever that is blocking your eyes must leave your eyes. Whatever that is blocking your hands must leave your hands. Many of you want to touch something, but you can't reach there. You can see it, but you can't reach it. I say, whatever that is blocking your hands is living right now. That demon, that witchcraft, that failure must go right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. There are some people that are here that God is lifting. He's lifting them. He's lifting right now. He's lifting them. Can you reach your higher level? Can you reach your higher level? Can you reach your destiny? Can you reach a place of no return? A level of no return. I say a level of no return. If you are searching for a job, you are getting it right now. If you are failing in business, I say success right now. Holy Ghost, can you touch them? All those who are blocked, wherever they are, I stretch my hand to you. I stretch my hand to you. I stretch my hand to you. I release 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 you. Wherever you are, wherever you are, wherever you are, you are released for your business. You are released for your breakthrough. You are released for your job. You are released for your healing. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take that breakthrough. Take it. Somebody's taking a breakthrough here. Ho, ho, ho. I take it. I say, take it. Any demon or failure, any plan of the enemy is failing right now. Listen, why your life is not like of other people? You are waiting for this service. I say, waiting for this service. Let me stretch my hand to you. Oh, Father, release them. Release, release, release. Release, 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 release. Release. In the name of Jesus, release. Release, release. Bring them here. Bring forward. Bring them forward. All of them you have touched. Bring them here. Let me see them. The ones you are releasing, bring them here. Holy Ghost, bring them here. I see you getting a job now. Not tomorrow, now. I say now, now. Now, now. I say now. Don't remove that t-shirt. Why are you removing that t-shirt? I speak connection.
Amen.
Listen, some of you were waiting for a right connection.
I want to limit your connection, right?
You are receiving it right now.
Amen.
I say you are receiving it right now.
I receive.
Those who can't marry, they will marry.
Amen.
You are setting a new record.
Amen.
In your family.
Amen.
In your family.
Amen.
In your family. In your family.
Amen.
In your family.
Amen.
I say this is a new record in your village.
Amen.
In your town.
Amen.
I say you're setting a new record.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I saw some people, I have to come to them. I have to come to you. Come on. People like this that are hiding. Let's see. I have to come. Come on. I have to come to you. Come on.
No. No, she can't trust. You know.
What are you doing to her life?
She was supposed to be gone. You prayed for her. You. Oh. You.
There are some people that have to come.
Who are you?
Why did you pray for her? Why did you pray for her? She wanted to go. You didn't want her to
come.
We wanted
bring
her
him,
on.
Come.
Why did you pray for her? Why? Go. Why? You want to kill her? Yes. Yes.
Who are you?
You're the relatives. You're the relatives.
What are you doing over here? Go. Go. I said, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? I can't hear you. What are you doing here?
Never. I got
It cannot happen. It cannot happen. I'm holding him.
You
long have been holding him.
Hey man, I got to go on.
He cannot do that church.
So what are you doing?
So dirang.
You want to kill him?
So,
were you aware you'll be here today?
I would see what Rutava Molikon. He robbed me. Long I've been calling him. He does not hold the phone.
What? Is she phoning her?
She's been phoning us now.
Yes.
Yes, man. The same lady.
Yes, she's phoning.
Is your Naila. I want to kill him. He's troublesome. In Pulukwan.
Hey, man.
I wanted them to roll by the car. We want to lock him in.
Remember, this man came, and I end up says, I want him to marry in Charis.
Today
I will direct him. I won't leave him. So the woman is calling him. So the woman is calling.
Yes.
Ladies.
And say what?
And said she wanted to know where we are, where he's going to church.
Let me hear.
He's so troublesome. He's troubling us.
So he's going to trouble you more.
So that is when you lose feet.
Hey man.
Ouch. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are defeated. Rise up.
Amen.
Rise up, you are free.
Amen.
Brother, you are free.
Look in.
You are surprised. Surprised. Lift him up. Lift
Papa
him up. He even take out the tissue. What is happening to you?
Thank you very much. You have helped me a lot. Thank you very much.
You've helped me.
I
was searching for my spiritual father. I didn't know where to go.
Listen.
Don't
listen,
throw me
my
away.
Brother. It's not me who helped you, it's Jesus.
I said, like it is.
You are delivered now. And you must trouble this Satan. Today I want to see you.
Because
the devil will still go. How many people came with you here? Because I see many people around you. There are many people around you here. These are people who came.
I came with many people.
Are they in your church?
Yes. You said before that they will come back in numbers.
And
next week I'm bringing two kumbis.
Next week it's a kaki bitch.
And these people, man of God, these ones, they are from the royal family.
Which one?
This one. Deliver them, the horse will be coming here. This one, Mrs. Okwena, I'm feeling a high.
She's the one who took me when I was knocking
her.
She's
the one who put in the house.
Yes. Muna Salat for my 21 years. Salat going to America, one of the Mohakani.
Don't worry, remove your head in a pocket.
Listen. Oh, Papa.
Listen, he's free. So. You are still going to deliver many people.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
God is still going to use you. Don't worry. That's why
I
say, many are going to follow them.
So
I'm here. You are free, my brother. God is anointing you now.
Amen.
You are anointed. Let me touch you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Jesus' name. Hold it. Tima. This man, he loves that one too much. Even him is his day to be delivered.
Amen.
Come on. You are leaving him. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing here?
Le dira ngo bona.
O dira eng mo? Bolela. Huh? You can see the spirit. Come on. Of Satan. Come on. Leave him down. He's free forever.
Amen.
Come on. Come on. Leave that stomach. Leave the hands. Don't usher by holding. You see, today is your day.
Amen.
I want to promise you, I feel crazy when I look at you. I'm telling you now, I feel crazy that you... come on, stand up, stand up. I feel crazy when using this. Stand up, brother, you are here. Stand up. Stand up. Put your leg down. Put it down. Put it down and stand up. You are here, stand up. Walk, walk, walk.
Walk.
Walk. I feel crazy when I look at you. Come. Come. Stand up straight, brother. You are healed. You believe that?
I believed it.
You are healed now. Come. Let me. I stop this pain.
Amen.
You are healed. Walk. Walk there. Walk. I feel crazy when I look at you. Lift her, bring her. Bring her, come on. Come on.
Come on.
Crazy. I feel crazy. I just feel crazy. Come on. Demon. Come on. When I look at you, I feel so much. I feel good. You're free, you can walk. Come to me. Walk.
I'm at the door. I'm defeated. Yes. Just it. Yes. I didn't. Yes. He came here before he came. He never delivered you. So I want to say, I'm going to fight. Yep. He came here before. You never did it right. You left it right then. Even today. I'm begging to you. Yes. Yes. Yes.
No one. You feel like that, mama?
Must remove this.
You are healed.
I know they put this in.
Amen.
But you are healed. Because you can do like this now.
Eh? Yes, amen. I'm healed.
You are healed now. You
yes,
can do like this.
Yes.
You could not do this. Eh?
No.
You could not do this. So this is a sign you are healed.
Amen.
Prosperity. The wisdom of the children. Yes, I'm going.
Listen, now you can believe that you can fall.
Amen. I believe it.
Now you believe now.
Yes, I believe. I believe.
Because you will not believe you can fall.
Yes.
Stand up. You see, stand up. You will not believe it. Because you never fall.
Yes, of course. Yes, I didn't fall. I didn't fall since.
Fall again.
I'm going to go to the house.
Why did you get a mapunga?
No,
why are you saying that?
No, she will not prophesy. I'm telling you, she will not prophesy. Not this one. No.
Why you say she won't prophesy?
She won't prophesy this one, not this one. No.
How are you blocking it?
No, not this one.
How are you blocking it? Speak.
Hey, I'm taking all of money. She must be stressed.
You hear that? Money. You are taking all the money.
Yes.
How do you take it?
We charge.
I want her to suffer this one. She thinks she can pray for what?
No.
Who came with her?
It's me, man of God. I came with her.
You also deliver it. Come on. So were you aware she's a prophetess?
Prophet.
Yes, I am aware.
Originally, where do you come from?
We're coming from Mpumalanga, Nelspruit.
So, how do you block her? Were you aware she has got this demon?
Yes, she is aware.
Are you aware she has got this demon?
This demon? No, I don't know.
So how are you blocking her?
I want her to stress. Yes.
And who are you who's doing
that?
Because I'm concerned about demons attacking a prophet.
Prophesy now they need deliverance.
That's why now you find, fake miracles now. The reason why there's a fake miracle is that somebody
needs deliverance.
And if you don't need anybody, we've got a higher calling.
Not this one. Are you?
So I must leave her.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, go.
Yes,
the reason of leaving her? Eh?
Because if she goes back,
she's going to be dangerous.
Too much.
So,
too much.
Why you didn't block her so that she must
go?
I did.
And then?
She forced, even at work, they angry that tomorrow she's in trouble.
Okay, she left the job to come.
Our boss will deal with her tomorrow.
So she left the job to come. Is it true?
Yes, it's true, man of God.
She just said she should come.
Yes, man of God.
That's why, she fought the demon by doing that. That's what she said. So, she's going to be...
She didn't sleep last night.
Why she didn't sleep?
In the name of Jesus. Makanin, for what?
You said Maka? Me? I'm called
Maka. Who? I'm talking to you.
You talk with me when your eyes are closed. Open your eyes and see me.
No, I can't.
Why?
Why
you can't open your eyes?
I'm
tired.
You're tired. Who are you blocking this lady?
Why is she interceding for pastors in Mpumalanga? Why? Why?
And do you know that this lady, she's a prayer warrior?
Yes, I know, man of God.
Is she coming here for the first time?
I think she's coming here for the third time.
I never spoke with her.
I think you did.
I once spoke with her.
Yes,
she told me. This is a demon that has, I cut your head. She's free.
Look.
Stella.
Emela says.
Come on. Hey, come on. Hey, come on.
What are you doing, man?
Hey, come on. Hey, Baba. Your mistake is this. Your mistake is, after we touch you, you want to go home. Than to sit down and pray God. Don't make a mistake. You're free. This is a mistake you are always, I'm always seeing. Maybe it's because we are praying for you late. But even if we pray for you early, it's just the same. Leave that stomach.
Leave her alone. Leave her alone.
This is the mistake you people are having. After I touch you, you are rushing home.
Drop. And I don't want you to get a drop. Yes. Yes. Marriage. I'll show him. Who are you? Who are you?
The child. Hey.
Who are you? Hey! Hey! No, no, no! Hey. What are you doing to him? Die! Die! What are you doing to him? Die! I just want to be a lawyer. Die!
The mistake you are doing. Wait for me. The mistake you are doing. After we touch you, you are rushing home. And you think, my God is not touching. Let me touch you.
I'm going. Let me go. I'm going.
Are you not so cheese? No. Bring it. Are you not a criminal? Are you not a criminal?
No. Oh. No.
They put a spirit on him. Like now, I'm praying for you, but my heart is no longer on you. I week after I pray for you, go and change your place.
Chinese finances. Must tie the finances.
After I pray for you, go and change your place.
Yeah, must do that. What are you doing to him? I'm making him to Bethlehem.
Go and change your plan. Go and change your plan. Go and we'll do it. God is blessing you.
You are free.
You are free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Change your plan. You thought you will reach here, you will reach there. I say there's a delay here, but you are passing. I say you are passing. You are passing. This year is your year. Say this year is my year. Say it again. Say.
This year is my year.
I didn't pray for you, eh?
No, you haven't.
Yeah, so you live here. What are you doing here? Speak, what are you doing on
here?
You demon. What are you doing on here? When she said this is a, I saw a demon that is blocking this woman. What are you doing? Speak.
What did I?
Huh? I can't hear you. What are you doing on her? Speak.
What did I say?
Fire on you if you don't speak. Fire! What are you doing on her? Who came with this lady?
Batelelima.
Your wife. Huh? There's a demon around this lady.
Unale demon over the clue.
I can prove that to you. You are living here. Come. Huh? It's your wife. She needs deliverance. What are you doing here?
Udira.
Huh? What are you doing here? Is she not complaining by a stomach problem?
Yeah, most of the time she used to have stomach back.
Eh?
Yeah, she used to have
stomach cramp.
The demon sitting there. Leave her. Come on. Ouch. Fire. You get the demon? For some of you, if we say there's a demon, it's like we have insulted you. Everybody's having a demon. Stop! Leave the stomach. Leave this stomach. Fight! I'm sure you never thought this thing is in hell.
She complains a lot.
Huh?
She complains a lot about
by the stomach.
Yeah. It's been years.
Come on. You are living here. You are living here. Jesus. Rise up, my sister.
Evelances.
Press your stomach. Press. How do you feel now?
I feel very light.
Huh?
I feel very light.
You will never complain because of this. You will never complain.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Where is your church, sir?
It's in Lichtenberg, in Northwest.
Northwest?
Yes.
Let me pray for you. If I pray for you, it's a sign of you're going to succeed. No ways.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
You will make it in the minute. Congratulations.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Are you a pastor?
No.
Why are you sitting here?
Why would you move?
It's for the first time I came here. They said I should sit here.
Who said you must sit?
Pastor.
She's a pastor's wife.
You're a pastor's wife?
Yes.
Where is the pastor's wife?
Murutivake.
You're a pastor?
Yes, sir.
Where?
In Paula. It's Lichtenberg, Paula.
She says she's not a pastor. Why is she doing the church?
Murut. Udiangu kereke.
This mama.
Come again, sir.
Why is she doing?
She's a worshipper.
A worshipper.
Can you stretch your head to them? Go also want to use
her.
She's using her. He's using. God is using her.
In what?
Visions. She visions. Everything she sees, it comes to pass.
We must understand what is a vision in a dream. What she sees is dreams. She dreamed this.
Yes, sir.
So dream and a vision is not the same thing.
Okay.
Stretch your hand. You are released in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Agree with me to release my brother and his wife. You are released.
Amen.
To prosper in Jesus' name. Any spirit of your family, I'm stopping it now.
Amen.
I stop any spirit of your family right now.
Amen.
Generational curses.
Amen.
Come out.
Amen.
Stay here. Come on, pray for me. Bring her. Bring her. Listen, nothing will follow her. She's free.